I'm gonna be 18 this year. I can't wait because I can do things. I'm gonna live with somebody or not. But I'm living with my Aunt Meg and my cousin Lucas, who have MS and asthma. They're disabled like me, and I want to take care of them. Family's more important before I have a girlfriend. So I'll be 19 next year in 2017. Then I'll be 20 in 2018. Then I'll be 21 in 2019 and 30 in 2028. I can't wait.